Have something like a rock tower blocked. Put your forehead on it, or hands here, and put your forehead on your hands. Bring your shoulders up to your ears, now fold them down. Squeeze your buttocks, get that stomach off the mat. Then you're just going to raise the leg and bring it down. Breathing in, breathing out. Doing 20 with one leg, and 20 with the other. Breathing in, breathing out. Breathing in, breathing out. And again, breathing in, and then breathing out. That's how I do it. 20 with one leg, 20 with the other. And then, as you get stronger, repeat 20 with one leg, 20 with the other. When you're done, put your arms here. Have your hands on the floor, but don't press on them. Push your shoulder blades in. Now, this is called the cobra. It releases your any tension between your shoulder blades and help teaches you to keep your shoulder blades down. But if we looked at you from front on, that'd be like a grasshopper as well. So
elbows out, but shoulders down. No weight on the hands, and just curl up.
You get keep your ribs on the floor, and then breathing out.
Going down.
Breathing in, so no weight on your hands. Push your shoulder blades down, but don't let the elbows drop. I don't want this. It's here. And then come up, and coming down.
When you're done, forward, breathe in. And as you're breathing out, just sit back, pulling up your stomach, and stretching back into the child pose. You release your lower back, and release between your shoulder blades.